Hi everyone, welcome back to Exams TV. Army Recruitment Rally has released two notifications. We'll see one by one. But don't skip this video if you really want to know about the job. Army Recruitment Office in Muzaffarpur is the first one. Army Recruitment Rally is really expecting the candidate who belongs to the West Champa, East Champa, Sitamari, Shivahar, Muzaffarpur, Madhubani, Darbanga and Samstipur. A candidate who belongs to this place, you are eligible to apply for the post. Category of work is a soldier tradesman. Soldier tradesman work is divided by two, depends upon the education qualification. The qualification level is 10th and 8th standard. A candidate who have completed 10th standard, they are eligible to work artisan woodwork, chef, dresser, painter, steward, supporting staff, tailor and washerman. Those who have completed 8th standard, they have housekeeper and messkeeper job alone. Age for the category is 17 to 23. Those who have completed 17, they can apply for the job. A candidate must be in 169 cm height and 77 cm chest in normal and 5 cm expansion. Is compulsory for the candidates. Special instructions for the candidate. Adivasi candidate. Adivasi candidate have liberty in height. They should have a 162 cm height and 77 cm chest in normal and 5 cm expansion. Next one is selection process. Selection process is physical fitness, medical test and written test. We know physical fitness is must for the army job. So first one is a physical fitness. 1.60 kilometers in 5 minutes 30 seconds. A candidate should be cross 1.6 kilometers in 5 minutes 30 seconds and 9 feet ditch, beam pull-ups 10 and zigzag balance. These are the physical fitness test. And if you are passed in the physical fitness, then you will be transferred to medical, and you pass the medical, then you will be transferred to the examinations. The notification released on December 16, 2020. The last date of submission is 14th January 2021. Don't miss this opportunity. This is the first notification. The second notification is recruiting office headquarters, Danapur. Yeah, the same notification, same job, same category. Everything is the same, but the candidate is varied. Army Recruiting Rally is expecting the eligible candidate from the Patna, Buxar, Bhojpur, Siwan, Saran, Gopanji and Vaishali in Bihar. So those who are all belongs to this place, you are eligible to apply for this post. But the category of job is soldier tradesman, same 10th level and 8th level, age, height, chest, everything is the same one. So have nothing changed. So both notification is similarly. So don't miss this opportunity to apply for the army job. All the best. And if you want to know more government jobs alerts, don't forget to subscribe our channels, like, share and your comments. Thank you.